Hey guys, in my workbook, I want to split each worksheet into a separate workbook. Let us see how to do this in Python. In the workbooks directory, I have already a blank Python file. First things first, I will import the library xlwings as xw. If you do not have xlwings installed yet, you can install it by typing pip install xlwings in your command prompt or terminal. Once done, I will declare a variable with the xl file path. As my workbook is in the same directory as the script, I only need to type the xl file name here. However, if your xl file is not in the same directory, you need to specify the exact path here. As a next step, I will create a new xl instance by typing xw.app. As I do not want to see the xl window popping up, I will set the visibility to false. Then I'm opening up our xl file. Within the xl workbook, I will iterate over each sheet. Like what you would do manually in xl, I will copy each sheet to a new workbook. Afterwards, I make sure to activate the new workbook before saving it. For the file name, I will use the sheet name. Once the workbook is saved, I can close it. As a last step, I will also quit our Excel instance from above. Otherwise, it will be still available in our computer memory. And in fact, I want to make sure that I'm always closing the Excel instance, even if something went wrong in the code above. Therefore, I will wrap our code in a try block, and no matter what, I will quit our Excel app by using finally. Okay, and that's all there is to it. Let me save the script, open up my command prompt, and execute the Python file. Once done, you will see that we have now a separate workbook for each worksheet. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.